Welcome back to another episode of Bartusian Dictionary. We got some more words to define this week, or month, or whatever. But yeah, I'm going to walk off in this direction for no reason, and we'll begin. Distracted by the new mic operator. He's new. But yeah, I'm wearing some shades, some sunglasses. I mean, the weather's been pretty good here. I mean, it's sunny outside. But not today. I mean, it's raining and it's just warm. But anyway, we're going to begin with these new words I've got. New Bartusian ones. Brand new, fresh out of the mouth of a Yankee. First word used up. Is a adjective pronounced
used up.
Means worn out, exhausted, empty, broken, shitty, dead or kaput. And yeah, that's that word. Short will define it really well, I think. Yeah.
Alright, mate, you owe me money.
For what?
For fucking powder.
Hey, obviously.
What are you saying? Give me the money!
No real man.
He's got a gun.
You think you have, man? You think you see the gun? I'm not sorry!
Oh my god!
Give me the money! How much is here?
Nothing.
Fucking bastard!
I used that.
We're filming, sorry. He's just giving me the signal to go. Sorry. Nae need. Is our next word, is a phrase, pronounced no need, does not want or need. Basic definition right there. The short will explain it completely and really well.
Do you, you want a drink or something?
Nanny.
You want something to eat?
Nanny.
Do you want to order something?
Nanny.
Do you want to watch something on TV?
Nanny.
Do you want to get like other people to come?
Nanny.
Do you have a specific thing you want to do?
Nanny. Nah. Nanny.
Would you like to do something?
Nanny.
Do you want to go?
Nanny. Been good talking to you, mate.
What the fuck? So yeah, that was a lovely definition for that word there. Or phrase, sorry. Nanny, that was it. Nanny, my mistake. Our next word is erotic. It's exactly what you think it is, something sexually arousing. We have to do a short for this one, don't we? Yeah.
Alright, mate, you got that erotic material?
I do, aye.
That's good stuff, mate. You enjoy.
Cheers, mate. I'm gonna take this to the bathroom, mate.
Aye, no bother. Have fun. I'd spend my money Wednesday, mate.
Mad.
You weren't really expecting us to do that, were you? Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that one, but our final word for today, or this month, or whatever, is a junkie. It's a word, thank God, finally. Pronounced Yankee, trying to show extreme levels of junkie. It is a person addicted or dependent on something, and or spoken after something stupid has just occurred. Right? So, enjoy that one.
Check out the Steam sales.
All you do is sit, you're buying the Steam games, you're drinking any drink, it's not even a sale on. Oh, bought a game, didn't even download it. I've got all these Steam games, I'm a big hard man. Mate, you're a fucking janky. Didn't even play the game, mate. Fuck you.
Faggot.
Well, that's all our words for today or this episode, this month or whatever. We'll be back, like, again, another what? Go do your job properly.
Throw me.
Well, why the fuck's the mic in the shot?
Oh, whatever.
Do you want to do the outro?
No matter. I do the outro. I don't mind. I don't fucking care.
Fucking glasses off.
You can wear them half the episode anyway. You think you're strong, man?
You'll be doing it. To put the jacket on your back and do the outro yourself.
Alright, fine. Thanks for watching Bartusian Dictionary Episode 2. I'm Dan the Man, and please leave a like and a comment for Dan the Man below, and like the video for his good video, and you comment below what words you want for the next episode,
Terrible.
I tried my best.
Yeah.
So weak.
Take the jacket off.
Fuck you, man.
Get out of here, you're fired.
Fuck you, man. I like this job anyway. Fuck you as well, Mr. Camera fucking.
What? Eh. Is that how you leave your own belongings?
Fucking mongrel.
You're never gonna work in this business again.
I don't even want work.
There'll be a different mic operator next week, not his short ass.